Hey, what's up everybody, it's Swagson, and welcome back to another video. Today, we are going to be playing LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga for Steam. Yes, I'm doing this on my PC, because where am I going to record? And, we're opening the game as Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi. Oh yeah, listen to that cantina music. Uh-oh, that was a mistake. Sorry! Ow! Ow! Okay, it's fine. Alright, we're gonna go to the Phantom Menace. Get those backflips. Is this R2? Yes, okay. So for those of you who don't watch Star Wars, Phantom Menace is the very first episode. But if you don't watch Star Wars, then I suggest you stop watching the video now. Because you probably won't understand anything that's going on. Chapter 1, Negotiations. I'm gonna do story mode. Episode 1, The Phantom Menace. Chapter 1, Negotiations. Turmoil has engulfed the Galactic Republic. With a blockade of deadly battleships, the Trade Federation has stopped all shipping to the small planet of Naboo. The Supreme Chancellor has secretly dispatched Jedi Knights Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi to settle the conflict. Alright, we got a little ship coming in. Is that a... yeah, it's a Trade Federation cruiser. Or ship. Or something. Some battle droids hanging out. Some of them are marching. There's your two Jedi boys. And TC-14, the silver 3PO. Uh-oh. They're dead. They're definitely dead. Never mind. Also, never mind. Alright. Hold E to use the force on glowing Lego objects. Alright, hold your horses. Before I do that, I should probably collect all these studs. I really like the background music for this game. It's quite nice. Walk up to friendly characters and press F to take control of them. Alright, we're now Obi-Wan Kenobi. Okay, ready to bust through these doors. Uh-oh. Take down these battle droids. Yeah. Uh-oh. Alright, good. Open up these, get the studs. What's over here? Ah, some pit droids that I'm gonna destroy. There are more of them. Great. Oh wow, this is a hefty sum. Good. We're almost already at True Jedi. Which is, basically, you get enough studs to, get a nice gold brick. Oh. I think I can destroy this, I'm not sure. Okay. I'm gonna do some continuous backflips out of here. No, the door! Oh yeah! Alright, now cash ain't really an issue, but we're still gonna try and keep as much money as possible. I don't wanna okay, actually, yes, I do wanna force all these. Yeah. So you can get a little mini kit. Why am I attacking Qui-Gon? I'm sorry. Okay. If only we had an R2 unit. Droids can operate Lego panels. Press E to activate them. Cool. Okay. Yes. Okay. Now's your time to shine, TC. Okay. Continuing our quest to, negotiate. I can't reach that. We need Grievous or Jar Jar because they can jump pretty high. Or maybe Captain Tarples. Are you gonna flip up here? Grab this mini kit. Oh, almost fell down. Press Q to dodge or deflect blaster fire. Bowling! That was a nice strike. Whoops. Back over there. Destroyers! Remember, does anyone remember that scene from Phantom Menace where Obi-Wan is like, screams destroyer, it's kind of cool. And then they roll in, it's awesome. And I'm being an extreme fan there. This series is just going to be a collection of me being a complete and total fanboy. Obi-Wan, where are they at? He's back at him. Okay, he tried to roll, but it didn't work. Alright, cool. Probably grab these. Alright, we can't get up there. Switch to Obi. Need to be the droid. Alright, cool, awesome. And that was the level. Just get in the thing, Obi-Wan. There's nothing to be, you know, secure about. See, even Qui-Gon's like, what is this boy doing? And some battle droids are late for class, I guess. Level complete with free play unlocked, plus a gold brick. PC-14 unlocked. True Jedi. Oh yeah. Stud total. 50,090. Mini kits. Only two, but that's okay because, you know, it's fine. Level complete. True Jedi. 2 out of 160. Now, all episodes are now unlocked, and we will continue story. I save this in game. Yes, I want to overwrite this. I want to overwrite that save file. Auto save will now use game 2. Alright, cool. Episode 1, The Phantom Menace. Chapter 2, Invasion of Naboo. The Trade Federation has launched a full-scale attack on the peaceful world of Naboo. Riding aboard a landing craft, Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi have secretly hitched a ride with the invasion force. Now they must make contact with local forces before it is too late. Oh wow, okay. They're just invading. The Trade Federation doesn't even care. And what's a little annoying is that the Trade Federation is like, no, we're not with the Separatists. But that's in Clone Wars. Wait, weren't we just about to get run over by the thing? Why is it now that they're all gone? Did we, like, walk through the forest? Okay, whatever. This has always been a difficult level for me to get True Jedi on. Mainly because I'm not very good at this game. No, please, why? No! My studs! Move, Qui-Gon! I just lost 3,000 studs. This is gonna put a huge dent in my credit score. Haha, get it, credit score, because the currency of Star Wars is credits. Alright, another mini kit. Cool. Ah! Cool. Okay, bye. Don't stop and smell the roses. What did I just say? Now he's gonna get run over, unless if something happens like that. Okay. You saved a Gungan, which was Jar Jar. You could have spared us so much trouble, but now we have to deal with his shenanigans. Jar's jumping skills. He's one of the characters who can jump super high. I don't know, I think, I know Grievous can jump super high. Okay. Another mini kit in the bag. Ooh, look, some more studs. And we need Jar Jar's sick jumping skills. Get off the bridge. If only I can get down there somehow. Of course I need a tiny character, which Obi-Wan is not. Jar Jar, get over here. Oh, thank God for this tree. Yes! Give me all the studs! Out. Weave. They can't hit me. I'm gonna backflip. I said backflip. Yeah. Okay, follow Jar Jar. To the underwater city. It looks pretty nice. This green Skittle. Use the Force. Jedi mind trick him. Submarine. Level complete. Free play unlocked. With Jar Jar Binks. And True Jedi. Mini kit. Almost got it. And that is where we will leave this episode. If you liked it, definitely smack that like button down below, and be sure to subscribe, and I will see you all in the next video. Bye-bye!